What's up, you sexy son of a bitches? We got a photo shoot today. Guess who the star is? Chachi Blart! As always, I don't feel like shooting today, but Mimi's fucking beating me. She's my manager, she beats me. She makes me do things. So we're going to shoot some pictures and you guys get to come along and see the entire process. We are here, ready to start getting glammed up. Chachi Blart, reporting for duty. Hi, Mimi. This is where we're gonna be shooting today. Gerald!
What's going on?
That's the guy behind the fucking angles, man. Yay! This is so cool. Haley's here! What up? This is the one who makes my face look so beat. Beat face. And look what she brought us right before a photo shoot. Yes, another dimple for my asshole.
Yeah.
Right there. So excited.
All right, guys, so we need to go over the looks because I have some dramatic looks today, Haley. I'm lost it because I was everywhere. But I want to do like a dramatic 70s eyeliner, fucking, of course, my usual black bombshell makeup, which I think I should do the black bombshell makeup for the pictures, for the podcast.
Eyeliner and then like black smoky, we should do the wing first.
Yeah, so we do wing into birthday.
Well, yeah. Birthday is wing, though. That's the problem.
So how are we gonna do this, though? Because that's the look I wanted for my birthday.
Okay, so podcast look. Podcast look. Let's just do simple. Let's not do wing. Let's not do any of that kind of stuff. See if she can throw on like a crease for you.
Crease and lashes.
Crease okay. And lashes, yeah, with like cool. Maybe just like a black eyeliner or something.
Okay.
And then work into the wing.
Okay.
For Christmas, she could do a small wing and then we work into a bigger dramatic wing for the birthday.
Where is the bombshell look gonna come in? I was thinking smoky eye for Christmas.
Gonna say birthday's gonna be the messiest.
Hands are gonna be frosting on my titties.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, can I do that?
Yeah, that's your job. I didn't bring any fucking oil today either.
I got it.
Oh yay! Okay,
yay.
Bombshell. Is it bombshell for Dumb Blonde Shoot?
We can do a bombshell for Dumb Blonde Shoot.
Are you removing black eyes?
Yes. She's like, bitch, you're gonna make it.
All right,
today.
Let me write this down.
Excuse me, Chachi.
A what?
Banty.
What's that?
Like a band t-shirt. Did you grab them at the studio?
Yeah. Because we're only gonna shoot from here up, right?
Yeah, I just want, like, literally, even if we could just get a little bit of your waist up, not full body, and then we just kind of wrap the cord in a couple spots. Like, we'll wrap one around your waist and one around your arm.
I didn't bring any pants.
Where are your underwear? What is your eyes?
Smoky.
All right, so yeah, let's do that. Smoky, can we go from smoky to winged eyeliner? Are you gonna hate me?
Sorry.
It's like going from like crimp
black to blonde.
Thank you.
Did you guys actually think we were gonna let you see the rest of the shoot? Nope, you're gonna have to tune in to my Instagram to see when those videos and pictures drop. We went from one set to another. We're here to film propaganda for you guys. We will see you next week.